Alright guys, this is Calimaster back once more just to give you a current update. I do have a microphone, it's a Sirius, no, the Razer Sirius Mini, which sounds amazing. I loved it. It was on a budget, it was about 40 bucks to get that speaker. It was perfect. The only problem is that the next day I'm trying to record and it's connected to my computer. It shows the light and it's not working. And I'm like, what's going on here? But I didn't want to deal with it, so I returned it and I got me another one. Upgraded unnecessarily, but I'm gonna need it for the future anyway, so it's fine. And I got me the Quadcast HyperX, which still sounds good, of course. A little bit more of the budget I was trying to stay, but it's fine. And yeah, that's the update on that. Now let's continue and go to where we're off. And where we left off was we were doing contest show, and I'm trying to find the gym leader here so we can go battle her and get a gym battle on this one. And let's continue. All right. Would you like to enter a Pokemon in a Super Contest Show? Of course. Enter. And we are in a beauty contest, which should be a master rank. And select. You're using Mr. Pikachu here. And Grass Knot because we have the potential of getting 5 hearts. Thank you. Whatever. I don't really like that dress thing, but oh, she's here. Finally. Come on, baby. I don't have to be here, do I, so I can fight her? Robin and Chimpy. Number 3, Fantini and Looney. Chloe and Bone. Alright, serious. I already missed 2. Three. 4. Oh my god, did not use my contest move. Bruh. Oh man, I probably would have made it if I did that. Oh. Man. She won. Bruh, I had to do with the contest move. no move. Are you serious? Wow. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this one more time. Let me... Do I have to win? Or it has to be a Masters? I don't think it needs to be a Masters. Yeah, so she's here. She's not here. So I guess I do have to win. I remember last time she was in Ultra. Not really Masters, because I couldn't beat her on Masters. Let's do Beauty. Let's do Ultra. We'll do Ultra 2 times. See if she pops up. Let's go. Thank you. All right, good luck. You. Contest style. All right, she's not here. Bianca and Dash. All right. Boom. Alrighty, I did pretty good. Oh, just noticed another be doing next to me. Success. Rank 1. I never understood what rank even meant. Yeah, of course. Big Daddy G. Yeah. Thank you. Oh. Do we get more beauty stickers, don't I? Ball capsules. This is sticker. Let's remove. How many do I get? This one. Got one extra. So I could, let me see. You turn you around and take you off. Blue sticker. And let's add you. Of course, a little more beauty. Bam! Yep, we're gonna do another one. Beauty contest. Ultra rank. Select. Needs to be due. And we're doing grass knot. And let's go. visuals should be slightly better. Just gotta do my dancing moves, make sure I don't miss it like last time. And let's hope she's here. Contest style. Hope she's not only in the Masters. She probably is only in the Masters. I'm gonna do one more ultra rank. I will have two more stickers for visual. And then do the Masters. She should be there. Three stars. Bianca and Flash. Brigitte and Tweety. Man, how did I get so many hearts? You telling me my Pokemon ain't that cute? Hey yo. Okay. The hall rank went up. The stage will be fancier, starting with your what? Can't beat me, man. I'm a beast. Yep. Dances are amazing. Visuals half, moves half. Become a starter show. Please accept this beauty sticker. Be as your reward. All right, got another beauty sticker. Let's stick it in here. Let's take one more off. Let's see what we got. Rotate. Stick you at the bottom. New sticker and another one. There you go. More visual. Let's do one more. See if she appears. Because I know I can win this one for sure. If not, we are definitely going to have to do a master contest. So, beauty contest. What's your rank? And just move. Grass Knot. It's my baby. You rarely get one or two. You usually get three. And you have a potential of getting five. That's why I like it. And it helps. No, yeah, I guess I do have to do Master Rank. Calamaster and Badoo. Leah and Blinky. Alexis and Ponder. Bianca and Flash. Thank you. Wow, only one. Not sure if I won this one. Probably did. Too good. Success! Alright. It's down. Oh, it's time. Stars of the show are Yo Daddy Mar. Zam. Thank you, thank you. I have my other sticker. All right, set it up. Bam. And let's see what we can take off around here. Let's take you off. No, you know what? Let's take you off. Perfecto. Yeah, let's do a master contest. And we're doing a beauty contest. And master rank. Select. But you. Goose will not drop for 5 seconds. For 10 seconds, it will be most useful to fill up the hot cotch. I don't really miss that many, so it won't be good. For 10 seconds, it will be much easier to fill up the heart gauge. Heart gauge, good. What is that? Yeah, I'll give you a shot because we're for sure 3. Hello? Thank you. Contest style. Let go, baby. Got this. We got this. And she's not here. Alright. Kali Master with you. Jasmine Rusty. Carly and Bumbles. Kristen Jolt. What do you mean too slow? Wow, we missed it. Boosted by like one heart. sign announced the start of the show. What? My mood wasn't as good. I think I was better off with the other one. So she's here. We're going to grass knot. Just gotta wait for everything to hype up and do it. Wow, she's not here. Wow. Okay. What do I need to do so she can pop out? I did a regular one, manual, grade, ultra, a master, and then a second master ship here. I'm gonna have to do it 5 times so she can pop out. I already messed up twice. Combo 3. Hey, we made it. Wow, actually made it. Come on, rank number 2. Start of the show. Don't tell me it's Justin one again. Justin's gonna be hard to beat. Yeah, wish was good, dance was good, move was good. Messed up 5 times. Maybe I would have won. Maybe. Alright, one more time. Let's do Ultra. I did 3 Ultras, 2 Masters. I feel like she's gonna pop up pretty soon. So I'm gonna do 2 more Ultras. Contest. And we're keeping it with Grass Knot. It's my best bet. Good luck. Thank you. Alright, contest style. Nope, she ain't here. Leah and Balingi. Bianca and Flash. Bridgie and Twitty. Hell yeah. Okay. More Ultra, and if that doesn't work, we're doing Master Soul till she pops out. Alright. Let's get this on. Yeah. It's funny how I win this one. Can't win the other one. Huh. Look, my move is amazing. It's almost high. Star ticker. What? Alright. Let's see, we got one more. Let's see, we'll put you. Gonna like spread you out. So let's take this one out. And put you like right here. There you go. And let's try one more time. One more ultra. She doesn't pop up here. We are doing masters from here on. Style. I like Pokemon games. I do. Okay, so she's definitely not gonna pop up here, is she? Yeah. Kali Master and Dudu. Leon Blingy. Andrew and Buddy. Bridget and Miki. Man, they get a lot of stars at the beginning. Crazy hearts. Success. Succeed. It's time to announce the stars of the show. And Kali Master, like always, won. Kali Master and Boogie. Alright, let's do one more stick here. see, we're gonna take off. And let's put you. Be good. Let's take you off. Oh no. Is that one in there? Oh, it's a sticker. And add another beauty sticker. So visual can be even better. All beauty stickers, baby. Alright, still masters. Groot, Groot, baby, Groot, 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 Groot. Oh man, I know where she's at now. Oh man. Oof. Game time. I think the higher the rank, the faster the stadium, the higher the chances of finding the gym leader. I actually got lucky if I am rank 1, to be honest. And I lost to Christian. I had 92 shinies and I still couldn't win. I need more visual and a better move. So, what's our preview? Black heart. But that looks beautiful. What else do I want? Man. Alright, so. What's the blood heart? Oh, it still stinks right there. I'm gonna have to check you off black hearts. And what I'm gonna do is just all random. So I will take you off from there. Move you. Wait, no more bit. Oh man. Beauty stickers. What is this? Oh. Man, we got time for that. So I'm in one photo. At a concert show, you gotta pull off cool concert move, and you'll rack up a lot of hearts from the audience. If you and the other contestants show your moves of back to back, you'll score bonus points. Cool. For the dance evaluation, your sense of rhythm is the key. The more you hit the notes in time with the music, the higher your score will be. Yeah, I know that, but it probably still don't work. For the visual evaluation, it's very important to choose a Pokemon whose condition matches the category of the contest show. What do you mean? Oh, so I increase my beauty. Still don't work. For the move evaluation, you only get one shot. Coordinate with other performers and use your contest move when you feel the time is right. Have you placed a lot of stickers on your competing Pokemon's ball capsule? Yep. The more stickers there are in your ball capsule, the flasher and entrance your Pokemon will make. And just between you and me, different stickers seem to pair well with different contest shows. Thanks for the tips, guys. Alright, let's get this on. Alright, I'm gonna try to win a Masters. Oh man, she's not here. Calmaster MBD. Question and joke. Robin and Chimpy. Chloe and doing pretty bad, guys. Oh man. Yep, messed up too many times. Didn't even make it to the end. I think that force power helps way better. And homeboy over here didn't do the combo with us. Robin. You know what? Cuteness. I could probably do cuteness with this one too. Not just beauty. Alright, I'm gonna have to do beauty one more time. If not, we're gonna go to. No. It's taking forever. Yeah, what's going on here? I see the stickers match with the Pokemon. I should have done more grass than that. Can't miss that combo. Oh, he made it. Oh, last minute. Combo. Messed up. I think it was Chloe messed up. Come on, Chloe. What you doing, man? Messed up. A fort combo. Damn, still didn't make it. Failure. Failure, failure. Sorry, this super content show was a failure. Start of the show is Ashley. Oh man, I remember. What? Wow. Barely won. Congratulations on becoming stars of the show. Please accept the Beauty Master Ribbon as your reward. Look forward to your participation another time. Alright, so that doesn't mean anything if I don't fight with that one female duo. Zam! Bruh. The most annoying gym to battle on. I can't precisely say, but I have hunches to return one day, but I have to visit the other places, I think. Hey, I'm sorry, I'm not more useful. My advice, given it's work. Yeah, it does. Useless. What are you even there for, bro? Fire your booty. not supposed to go somewhere else, right? Go to Veilstone City? Why? No wonder. Sorry, guys. I've been playing this for no reason. Veilstone City. I'm supposed to go here. Oops. Alright. Let's do that. I can't believe I played for almost 30 minutes trying to contest with this female and she's not even here. She's gone, gone. Gone, gone. Gone, 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 gone. Alright, so you know what? I did all that for nothing. Well, at least I got my master contest show. Let's do this. I'll just go over there. Switch my Pokemon. Swap. What? There you go. Come over. And good to go. Let's go. Wow. Can't believe I did all that. And there's a Rickstone pillar up ahead. I wonder what it is. It's got me very curious. Alright, let's see what she's talking about. And you wanna fight? Yep. Oh man, I miss having a battle. Let me see how much you raised your Pokemon. You are challenged by Pokemon Breeder Albert Santa Bunsley. Come on, baby. Mr. Margarchon! And Santome. Tombe? Or Tome? Tombity Timby. Tombota Tome. Tom Tome. Tombe. Man, I don't know how to say that. Oh, he did it to me. Oh no, he did Quicksand. It's about the same thing. Got your booty. Ooh. Hey. Alright, so Bulldoze. Sorry, Mr. Bunsley. We do in grass. Got nothing for grass right here, so let's do you. Wait, why's my Ghastly doesn't have health? I'm gonna see Mrs. Joyce, whatever her name is. Super effective. Fatality. Pichu. Switch Pokemon. Go back to Mr. Garchomp. Hey guys, like I said again, have yourself a ground Pokemon. Ground, rock. You'll defeat all trainers here. All of them. Bulldoze. Most of the trainers in this game have electric, flying, ground, rock, poison. Is there any metals? Not that many metals, but yeah, like five of those, and they're a mixture of course, like flying and poison and flying and whatever. So if you have that, most of the Pokemon are those top types. What's up here? Oh. Dragon Breath? Oof. came with that rollout. Oh, my Garchomp's 23 and super strong. Let's see. Bulldoze. Why is he attacking first? Stronger. Main character. Torment. Nah, you don't need that. All power over here. Superpower. Ooh, already? Okay. I thought you were gonna evolve at 30. I think he evolves again at 40 something instead of 50. Evolve into Gabite. Gabite. Cave Pokemon. Dragon Ground. It habitually digs up and hoards gems in its nest. It's loose. Oh no. Its loot is constantly targeted by thieves. Yeah, hey, yay. I'm gonna turn into a super contest show with my Bibarel here. Oh. Looks to me like you already participated in a super contest show. You beat me to the punch. An experienced contest unlike you deserves these. You obtain 3 electricity stickers. Hmm. What do they do? You find a jar of honey. Tweak. Alright. Let's put a Lucio up front for now. Oh, a good rod is really good. Wouldn't you agree? Yes. We're off identical minds. Take this good rod. You obtain the good rod. I haven't even used the old rod. Try fishing, whatever, there's a body of water. Oh, incidentally, do you need me to explain how to use the fishing rod? Yeah. First you face a body of water, then you use your fishing rod. Next you must focus on a Pokemon bites and exclamation appears. Exclamation mark appears. That's your cue to reel it in. Alright, let's give it a shot. Okay. Available. Alright guys, let's add it and register it. Old rod. Spray duck. Good rod. Register to the left. Wait, what? I didn't save. No fish. Not even a nibble. I know. Yeah. Landed a Pokemon. Magikarp. Yep. Most likely. I don't have you, so let's catch you. Level 20 Magikarp. I think it evolves at 21. Yeah! Gotta catch him on. Magikarp, fish Pokemon, water. It is unable to swim against even slow moving currents. It always splashes about for some reason. Magikarp, you're a pretty useless fish, but you evolve into strong Pokemon. You're not gonna battle me? Do you jog every morning too? Nope. It's like, oh my god, nobody wants to battle. Yes, I knew that you and the Pokemon fan club chairman would hit it off. I'm so happy that you become one of us. Please take this as a token of our friendship. You obtained 3 floor seekers. I don't need this no more. I'm a master.
A show contest master.
Chestaburs. Well guys, I don't really have to plan anything. As you can see, I planned it and everything, but with the few that I did, I reached master level on beauty contest. You can pretty much, just if you start the game, get all the berries, and once you get here, of course pick a Pokemon, good move, and you can do your capsule, max it out, and you're good to go. Finally. Bite. Power up punch. I'm sorry guys, I got baby Pokemons and I got stage 1 Pokemon, so evolve Pokemon. Wah. Wah. You found an X accuracy. I really don't use those things, to be honest. You're in a battle? Hi, hi. I'm a Pokemon. Bigger, bigger. I'm so angry. This is a broken crumbling tower made of stone. There seems to be a spot that would be a perfect fit for an Otki stone. Would you like to use your Otki stone? Of course. Calimaster pushed the odd keystone into the tower, stone tower. The stone tower has been restored. Hollow tower, it's written on it. It's a hollow tower. It appears to have been built many years ago. Yo. What's no. Something's supposed to happen here. It's supposed to come at night or something? When I was jogging the other day, a wild Pokemon came after me. I ran so fast, I was on top of the waves, I swear. I believe you. Oh, is that a Ghastly standing over there? Oh, that's not what she said. That's what I saw. I think my junior is a psychic fairy, so dark is not really super effective. I want to say bug would be effective. Poison might maybe. What else? Ghost probably. Oh no, because he has ghosts and it still didn't work. Oh, this is fair. That's why. Oh man, I got poisoned. Kiko, they're raised with a lot of care. Have you heard? There are statues that you can dig up from the walls of the Grand Underground. I'd love to see a statue for myself someday. Is this Grand Underground or something? Alright, let's check it out. Let's see what happens. No. This is regular. Havanberry. Nothing special. I have to go up on. Oh, I see. Hi there, where are you from? What kinds of Pokemon have you got?
Who's gonna eat that booty?
Ooh, wow. Got four? And I'll be able to keep using Lucio. Alright, fair enough. Let's do this. Alright. Mach Punch. Super effective. Fatality. Nope. Mach Punch. KO. Round three. Punch fatality. Wow, feels like forever. Alright, it's the last one. Let's go. Mach Punch. Super effective fatality. Yeehaw! Saw a dude over here. Let's see what's up. Strelia! Thunder Shock! I wonder what's at the top of the Lost Tower. I'm very curious, but I'm also very scared. Wait. You found a bottle of calcium. Huh? You want to battle with me? Well, if I can't team with TY.
Oh man.
And sorry if you hear noise in the background. It's my cat playing with a bag. Luna, get out of my room. Alright.
Hurry up.
Come on, move my Lucio. Hex. Alright. One, two, and ta-da! Ghastly forgot Confuse Ray and it learned Hex instead. I'm sorry, T1 or Ty? I only have eyes for Sue, maybe that's why we lost. Yeah, puppy love. Puppy love. Let's change you just in case. Where the party Pokemon sleep. This is the last tower. Alright, I'm gonna check you later or not. You found TM47 Steel Wing. And we're on Celestian Town. This is not really where I need to go. Let's heal. Alright guys, so actually did this a little longer than usual. It was because I got stuck or confused playing Show Contest and I needed to go to Vilestone City. So we will do that later. Hope we get to do a battle there, gym battle. And we might have two gym battles next episode. Alright.